Hello, we are here at the Tobacco Farm Life Museum. We are getting ready to work on our garden boxes. You can see I brought my helper, Audrey. She is here. She is getting the work started. We have got tomatoes and peppers and spring onions. We have some potatoes, you can see right there, some corn, some okra, and some garden peas. So our goal is to get this started, and we hope that you will enjoy as we show clips of the garden throughout the season. So here we are. This is the before. We tend to have some brown recluses in this area, which are poisonous.
Yes.
And we do see some black widows from time to time.
Yes.
So and they love foxes.
We try to keep our onions together so we can make sure we have more.
Doing much better.
So yes,
you need to have your gloves on. donated these plants for us to plant for public viewing. I do want to say thank you to them. Well, they did donate 6 tomato plants, but it's still too much of a possibility of cold weather. So we are going to keep those inside and water those for the time being. And we will get those out here later in the season. There will be other things that we plant a little later in the season as well. Water from the ground. Okay. You're good. Okay, let's put the broccoli